بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الله عز وجل سيستوقف من القرآن: الله ولي الذين آمنوا يخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور. والله this verse is so impactful to me. الله أكبر. Allah says in this verse that Allah عز وجل is the guardian, the protector of those who believe. And what did Allah do for the believers? Allah says يخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور. He took them out from darknesses into the light. Allah showed them the light. Allah took them out from misguidance. Allah took them out from chasing this dunya, this life. Allah took them out from worshiping idols. Allah took them out from foolishness. Allah showed them the light, which is the guidance of Islam, to submit to Him, to worship Him alone. Allah opened their eyes to see that this dunya is temporary, that the true goal is to worship Allah alone, to submit to Him, tawheed, and to make it to Jannah, paradise. That's the true goal. So for me, if you ask me, what year is the most impactful year in my life? You would think I would say the years my children were born, and I love my kids. But to be honest, the year that stands out to me the most, when I think about every year in my life, is 2008. This was the year that I knew my Lord. This was the year that Allah took me out from darkness into the light. This was the year that I started praying 5 times a day. This was the year that I got to know Allah Azza wa Jal, my Lord. So Alhamdulillah for guidance. So reflect on this verse and say, Alhamdulillah, that Allah has guided you.